Rowan University's College of Communication and Creative Arts received a $10 million gift from alumni Rick and Jean Edelman of Edelman Financial Engines for freshmen primarily, but also for undergrads and transfer students at the Welcome Center.
Today is an investment in our future, in our young people that are going to be going to the Communications College, so thank you.
The Edelmans want to help put an end to students being in college, but not being able to experience the things they need for personal and professional development just because they lack the resources.
You have a student who's facing the choice between college credits and food, between a car and an apartment, that's not facilitating the educational experience. A significant portion of our gift is going to facilitate the ability to send students out on the road to these conferences to get around professionals and accelerate your learning, accelerate your ability to enter the fields that you are pursuing.
Students and staff of the College of Communication and Creative Arts were in attendance and couldn't be happier about the news of the Edelman's gift.
I remember last year's conference in Austin, I was unable to go for financial reasons, so this would have been game-changing, and it's going to be game-changing for future generations of Rowan students.
It's a lot of people who can't afford to really come and just be comfortable and get their education, so the fact that we're able to get scholarships and apply for things like that is really great.
And it definitely makes me get more of a push, so when I do become a senior and I graduate, it's going to give me something to talk about, to know that my school definitely invests in what we do and cares about our hard work.
I always tell students that whenever you see somebody asking for scholarship applicants, apply, because first rule of thumb is that you need applicants. If there's money out there, apply. So as a student, that was my rule of thumb. If there was a scholarship, I would have applied. So if this was out there, I would have been very excited today because I would have been asking for those, you know, when are the applications due today? I'd be on it.
The ultimate goal for the Edelman's gift is to make a positive, measurable impact on the lives of others. And for several students currently attending Rowan, and for the ones to come, I think it's safe to say that lives will be changed positively as a result of what they're doing. In Glassboro, I'm Isaiah Showell with SNJ Today.